The family of former Mrs. Sarpanch Prakash Naik, who committed suicide, has demanded justice. His family members have refused to accept his body till the culprits are arrested. They also demanded the case be handed over to the crime branch. The family members also claim that Wilson Godinno, whom Prakash accused of harassment, is brother of Minister Marvin Godinno. Mrs. Sarpanch Prakash Naik shot himself in his own house on Friday morning. Before he committed suicide, he had posted on a WhatsApp group of his friends blaming Wilson Godinno and Van Tahir for driving him to take this extreme step. Watch to what his family has to say.
Wilson Godinno and Tahir म्हणून त्यांचा सारखे तुम्ही स्ट्रिक्ट ऍक्शन घेऊचे आणि आमका जस्टिस जाय आणि मॅटर सगळे वरून क्राइम ब्रांचाक सोपवपाची तुम्ही वरून फक्त मेसेजीर घातले त्याने सारखे धमकी देऊन दौले त्यांनी सारखे इतलेच जाय म्हणून त्यांना अरेस्ट केलं शिवा आम्ही बॉडी हाडचे ना कशी
पण हॅरेसमेंट करता
हंड्रेड
पर्सेंट शुअर मुवीन गोदिनान हांगा सायडीक एक प्रॉपर्टी घेतला त्या भावान विल्सन गोदिनान हांगासर आसा ते प्रॉपर्टी मॅटराक लागून दे वॉज ते तेजे कडल्यान 45 लाखांचो डिमांड करताले आनी कंटिन्युअसली ताका हें येतालें कॉल आनी वॉज इंटेन्स भावान म्हजे सुसायड करूं ना हे भावाक म्हजे मारला
आय ब्रिव जर्नलिस्ट इर्शाद शेख फ्रॉम मिरसे.